Good morning, everyone. So as you all know, the things are very different this year and we are conducting this program online. I'm so glad that we're all connected amid this pandemic. So I'd like to thank the organizers for letting me interact with you all. To begin with, I'd like to introduce myself. I'm Anjali Manhas and I'm currently pursuing Bachelor's of Technology, third year. I'm here with you all to share my experience and journey in this college so far. So definitely, it has been a roller coaster ride for me. Deviate is not only about just studying and getting in totally involved into academics, it will also provide you with lots of opportunities in co-curricular activities, be it sports, music, or dance, or literary. I myself have experienced the same. I represented my college in badminton and tennis tournaments, won competitions in singing as well. Not only this, we also have Technical Fest conducted every year in which we organize technical as well as non-technical events. The teachers are indeed very supportive. If you have any queries, you can reach them at that moment only. You can consult your teachers for any issues, not just academics. Now coming on to the academics part, which is the most important part of any college and which is why you're coming here in the first place. So academics is one thing that sets Deviate apart from all the other colleges. It has the most wonderful and talented staff. Regular classes are conducted and evaluation of students is done in a very fair manner. The college curriculum is such that if you study your curriculum subjects very dedicatedly and honestly, it will help you a lot in your placements. You won't be facing any issues and you will be good to go. Now talking about placements, this college has literally left no stone unturned to get our students placed even in times of COVID crisis. The placement record of this college has always been up to the mark. When I was a fresher, I made sure that I was updated with the placement scenario, like what all companies are visiting a college, the eligibility criteria, job profiles being offered, the kind of skills they are expecting from the candidates, and I also got many opportunities for the same. I remember assisting an interviewer of a very well-established company in the job fair when I was just in second year. And from that point onwards, I made efforts so that I could join the training and placement department. Because for me, that was the platform which could actually bridge the gap between industries and the institution. After finally joining it in fifth semester, it opened many more gates for me. I actually got the maximum exposure after getting selected in TB team. After some time, the team became a family to me, you know, because after spending so much time together, organizing placements drives, and that so many efforts are put into it, I got the opportunity to observe the placement drives of our seniors, like what kind of questions are asked in the written test, technical interviews, as well as HR interviews, what expectations they have, and I personally got to interact with many of the technical and HR interviewers. Sitting in all the 117 companies that came to our college for the placement drives, prior to my own placement drive, it obviously broadened my horizon. Now here I am, sitting at home, with a placement offer of the first company that conducted the placement online this year. It obviously feels great when you get placed in the third year itself. I'm having an internship for 1 year, which is actually very rare because generally the internships are of 6 months. So I'll be interning in my final year and then we'll get the job thereafter with a package of 10 LPA. So the company is ST Microelectronics. It's a French-Italian MNC which is based in Noida. So not only this, since many other companies will be coming to our college for the placement, so I'm preparing for Adobe, which you all must be aware of. Its placement is in July. Apart from talking all technical, let me tell you something very interesting about our college. This is for those students who want to be entrepreneurs, who have business minds and ideas. So Deviate is a business incubator and a host institute by the MSME. This means that we are one source for all the students and people in Punjab. So if they have any business ideas and they can approach our college, they can get a sum of 15 lakhs from the MSME to start their businesses. So there are unlimited opportunities that will be provided to you all. We all know that the college time is one of the most beautiful and important phases of our lives. So now that you have lived one beautiful phase of your life, that is your school time, and now that you're arriving and starting another phase, it will not only be beautiful, but it can be challenging too at times. So when you know that you're arriving in this college and that so many opportunities will be provided to you, it is your duty to grab them all. Rest assured, we will be always there for you all. Your teachers, your seniors, me, we'll always ensure to guide you in the best possible way. But then again, it's up to you how you take the guidance and work on it, because ultimately it'll be you who will be climbing the mountain. So you have to be sincere and dedicated towards whatever you do. Try to learn as many things as possible. You know, when I was just starting out as an engineering student, I remember my father saying this, that you should always keep your eyes and mind open, and it has actually helped me throughout. Be innovative and work hard, and there'll be nothing that can deter you from your path to success. So I congratulate you all for joining this institution, which is not just an institution, but an experience altogether. I wish you all the luck for your future endeavors. I hope you all achieve as many accolades as you deserve. Thank you.